Good morning everyone. Today we are going to study about computer network. As per CBSE, the weightage of this chapter is 15 marks. Now what is a computer network? Network is a group of computers which can communicate with each other. Communication means that they can send or receive or exchange the data, message or any type of files. Let's suppose we are having 5 computers and these computers are attached with each other. The machine which provide the services is known as server, and machines which are requesting for the service is known as workstation, or you can say it as a client. Now what are the main requirements for connection, for network connection? First is PC, second network interface card, third special type of wires, and last but not the least, network operating system.